gas from the electric motor to the 800 horsepower of the combustion engine. To give the Ferrari a total output of this means that the resistance when traveling at medium speeds is low, and at high speeds when drivers are on the track. Most interesting and exciting challenge.